I originally applied to USF and I was rejected because of my SAT scores. When that happened, I kind of like my future. I didn't know where I was going. Then I got a call one day, something about the fuse. They have a plan set for me for my future, which is absolutely perfect. It's going to benefit me in the long run. And knowing that my future is set because of them, that makes me very, very happy and also thankful to them. I'm glad to say that I'm a Hawk transitioning to a Bull.